family to have two working parents, of course we know that, and as many kids as activities for them to run to.
Therapists say increasingly more people are coming in complaining of just being burnt out. And it's not just parents feeling that way. Adolescents are too. We caught up with families making the scheduling of after-school lessons and activities work with the help of calendars, carpools, and of course, organization. An expert that we spoke to says it's more the norm to be overscheduled these days than not to be.
Overscheduled? You know, we look at being really involved and overscheduled as being productive, but again, just like not getting enough sleep, when you are overscheduled, all you're doing is draining yourself.
Coming up tonight on WMTW News 8 at 6, News 8's Megan Torgerson will tell us the one thing a doctor say can help, even if you can't slow down.